If a wife is in a state of wudu, a husband touching her will nullify her wudu? No. Yes, there are different opinions, but inshallah the stronger opinion, the opinion of Imam Abu Hanifa rahimahullah, that if you touch the woman, this will not invalidate your wudu. If you touch the woman, this will not invalidate your wudu.